Using widgets, you can add additional information to each page of your profile. Start by clicking on the drop-down menu entitled Select Page and choose the page that you wish to add widgets to. In this example, we will start by adding widgets to the home page, so select Home from the drop box. Once you have selected Home, two new columns will appear. In order to add widgets to the desired page, you must drag and drop the widget you desire from the right side, the unselected column, and move it to the left side, the selected column. Now that you have selected a widget, click the Options button and enter the information you wish to be included under each widget. If you're unsure of what each widget includes, click on the Info button and the website will show you what each section can include. Repeat these steps for each widget that you wish to apply. Make sure to add widgets to each page by using the drop-down menu. Once you have moved and selected the options you desire to each page, they are automatically added to your profile and there is no need to save your progress. Scroll to the top of the screen and click the View Profile button to view all of the changes you have made.